This is Holly Anderson, and I've got a quote for you today. Don't let others define you. Don't let the past confine you. Take charge of your life with confidence and determination, and there are no limits on what you can do or be. That's by Michael Josephson. And when I hear the words, don't let others define you, I think back at a conference I went to where there was a speaker who was a very successful author. He was a New York Times bestseller and he had several books that sold over millions of copies. And he was sharing with us his experience when he first started out, when he got hate mail on the internet and he had all these negative comments like on Amazon books and you can comment about the book. And he said, especially when you're first starting out, you cannot believe those people who are trying to define you and are so negative. And he says, even now, when he's incredibly successful and a New York Times bestseller, there was one comment that he shared with us that was just, from our point of view, was just hilarious. And he said, you're trying too hard. And then the author said, yes, finally someone who recognizes my hard work. And he just made a joke out of it. These negative comments and people who were trying to define him and his books and his dreams and things that he was trying to pursue. And so I just want to share with you this week, don't let others define you. You define you.